this is Donnie McClurkin, and I've got a personal note that I'd like to drop in your spirit right now. I want for you to pray for someone else today. That's right. Today, I want to challenge every one of you to choose one person in your life and pray for them all day today. Every time you think about prayer, pray for them. One of the biggest blessings that you can give your loved ones is to pray for them. And when you pray for them, pray specifically. If the Lord brings a specific issue to your mind during your prayer, stop and pray about it. Be open to the Spirit's guidance. You can pray God control their thoughts and influence them with greatness. God is pleased when we take our minds off of ourselves and think of others. So will you take that challenge today? Choose someone and make prayer a priority for them today. And I'd love to hear the results. I really would. A personal note.